have you heard? If you're in the game, well, then the stroke's the word. Don't take no rhythm. Don't take no style.
Oh, hard line drive. That's a dog. That's a grand slam.
Well,
the Grasshoppers start the game off.
Timely, Don.
That's out of here.
Deep dong.
Hits it off the base of the tennis court fence. Big bat flip. Two run dong, and we've got a 6-0 Grasshopper lead here in the bottom of the first.
Smallpox, you can't see this on the screen, but he has, nightmare. That is a well-struck dong to left field to make it 10-0. Just a line shot, barely made it over the fence, but it's a dong, and dongs are glorious. And that's the game. Game one in the books. Grasshoppers take down the Blue Wahoos 10-0. Right in my face. First you try to bend me, and make my backbone slide. Yeah.
That's
with
deep.
Drive
and gone.
Dong to left center field from Case. Second on the night. 2-run dong. Grasshoppers up 2-0.
Here comes back to bite him. Pitch outside. And that is way out. That is into the tennis courts.
Just a dong to left field for the nightmare. Smallpox
deep into
it.
The tree.
Probably would have gone over the tree. Darn to right field. Smallpox. Dongs everywhere.
Solo shot for smallpox. Conscious failure.
Just the stroke.
TC
could
deep.
Be. Might be.
The wind.
Hit the weight room, dude. Doesn't go out. Cake saves a home run.
Looking for here.
And they finally swing at a cookie cutter. We got TC coming in from third. Smallpox misses. Almost got him, but he scores. That's a run on the board. Great rules. Everybody scores if you throw the ball out of the field. One into the tennis courts. That's a dong bob nightmare. 2-run bomb. Kershaw furious. 7-3. Grasshoppers over the Blue Wahoos. Nightmare putting the home run and home run lead. Smallpox blue shirt noob. With a dong to right field.
What a hammer.
Welcome to the AHRL, Mr. Blue Shirt Noob. He's happy. He's running around the bases way too fast. Smallpox delivers a 60-mile-an-hour on-the-nose strike to shut the noobs down. 8-4. Welcome to the HRL, Kershaw. Sit down, shut up, and move on.
So just to be fair, all of the people playing in Egan are idiots.